Fishing is such hard work. I just don't know when I'm gonna get one. But at least I'm making money somehow. It's better than doing nothing. Oh, look, I got one. Let's price check it. A whole set. 447 GP. That's it? Man, I need to find money a better way. This isn't worth it at all. Hold on, I may have an idea. Let's try this out.
And I'll burn the building if I knew you'd die. When I pray you're a failure, because you're already all alive.
Alright guys, just drop right here. Going to do fight caves. Probably speed it up. Like, I don't know what, whatever times it is, like 8 times or whatever, so that you guys can see the entire Fight Caves trip for me. This is my gear. I'm going to try to Darok Jad. I got max strength. I'm going to be able to put axe on once I clear inventory, but max strength, except for strength enemy, didn't feel like wasting another inventory spot. Void to go faster, Berserker Ring, just for the strength. Got 7 prayer pots. Yeah, 7. 2 extreme range, 2 Zami brews to lower my health when I get to Jad. I'm gonna let his first hit me on purpose so that I can get lowered a little bit. But I'm gonna have auto retaliate off so that he doesn't kill me instantly. And then I'm gonna pray right or whatever. If I miss the switch, I'm probably gonna die instantly, but whatever. Enchanted Excalibur so I can heal a lot. Actually, this thing helps so much, you have no idea. But yeah, here we go.
Son. Monday morning, and I would kill for a chance to drive. Get so far away from here with you, my dear, that I'll never leave your side. Nobody knows the troubles I've seen in a band on a soapbox for the world to see. Miles away, and I wish this didn't mean so much to me. To be a monument for the rest of it. Miles away, and I wish this didn't.
See if we can get him. Oh, we cannot get him safe spotted. All right, that's good. He hit me a 900. Okay, let's see if I prayed right on that one. I did. Eat up a little bit. Need to get 500 life points. Okay, take my overload. Actually kind of nervous on this one. I don't know how I'm going to deal with the healers. Didn't really think about that until now. So, this could be a problem. Oh, wow, that was a big hit. I think I'm just going to try to out-hit the healers, I guess. was pretty damn cool. That's pretty awesome. I actually did it.